Thanks to your efforts yesterday, we were able to remedy our supply situation. We've restocked fully on all the equipment we need to make our way off of this godforsaken hellhole. However, such a task is not going to be easy. While we raided our old supply caches and deprived the CIS of several valuable assets yesterday, the war is ever-changing and evolving. Their staging area has grown. They've been ferrying in supplies and heavy equipment for the last 36 hours straight, and things are reaching a point where if we don't act now, we may never get the chance. I know things are going to be difficult tonight. Your platoon leader is currently in the tank and will be for some time, assuming he survives along with the rest of you. So listen up. Here's the plan. Take a look at your maps and you'll see the current state of our reconnaissance, as well as the satellite imagery that we have been able to recover before we lost contact with our fleet. You will notice that we are, of course, at Midori Base. We are home for the last week or so, and, well, it's not looking so pretty outside. It's more crater than base at this point, so hopefully we'll be gone soon. Now, we have located a CIS artillery position in the mountains to the east. They've established themselves on a position with a commanding field of fire. And, well, that's where the craters have been coming from. We need to eliminate this with all haste. And, well, if any of you have any skill with computers, if you had any training in the simulations, this might be a good time for you, because with a bit of luck, perhaps we can turn their automated artillery systems to our advantage and use that system when we assault the staging area itself. We had an LAAT gunship. You will recall it was out of fuel yesterday. You blew up the fuel tanks. I trust you recall that as well.
Another droid on the bottom right.
Fuck, I hope it was a separate shit that just blew up.
Hey, Rank.
As such, it remains grounded and unusable. However, the CIS has no such issue. Their staging area has a number of shuttles and orbital craft, and we intend to hijack one. I received a scrambled communication 1 hour ago. The relief fleet will arrive come morning, and we need to be in space to meet them as they don't plan to stick around long. So, we need to make our way to the artillery position so that we don't get pounded to paste, destroy it to turn it to our side, and then assault the staging area. However, there were many scattered forces of our garrison troop that were not recovered yesterday during the last operation, and so you may yet find other forms of assistance and help out there in the jungles. Specifically, there is one distress signal that continues to repeat on the old low-band frequencies to the south. We've triangulated its position near a cluster of rocks. It could be trapped clone troopers, it could be valuable equipment, or it could be a trap. We don't know. That's up to you if you wish to investigate it and find out. Whatever the case may be, this only ends in one of two ways. We either find our way into the staging area, onto an orbital craft, and get the fuck off of this rock. Or we die here, and our pretty white armor sinks into the swamp. So troopers, get yourselves ready. We've got 5 minutes. The artillery comes in like clockwork. We'll no doubt face a barrage, a small attack, and when it is done, we'll make our play. Any question?
We'll have to figure that out. Find a crater, you know, artillery never strikes the same place twice.
Torch, are you there? Are we defending with the tank, or do you want to save it for the movement?
Save it for the movement for now.
Okay, everybody get out. Where's that attack? What direction is that attack coming from?
Get up on the walls and figure that out. Blue, north, cover north.
Alright. Red shifting north.
Really far north? Northeast? Yeah, northeast.
Northeast, here they come.
Welcome back.
Do not like this. Do not like this. I'm getting my torso.
I'm already patched.
I'll get my leg then.
Grenade.
I can't believe I'm already fucked up, dude. I can't believe it. I barely fired a shot.
Raylan goes hit dad. Inside the bunker.
I wasn't sure if I had fallen off or not.
Okay, you jabbed as well, so as soon as you like, you're good.
Alright. Thank you.
One kill fire droid.
The northeast.
Northeast tail fire droid. We need AT.
AT up.
Do your thing.
They got another tank behind that. They got another tank behind the Hellfire. Moving to better position.
Copy, that's an AAT. Coming up behind it now. It's on its right side, coming up to the bunker. Miss.
It's on our east flank.
Fucked
up.
Miss.
Yeah,
good hit.
Yeah, it's droid.
There's more droids behind it.
This is Brain Corps Squad on 5-0.
Five oh seven, reading you loud and clear.
South.
Good
south.
Context, direct south.
South. South. South. Everybody shift south.
And northeast. Huge B2 charge northeast.
All right. Blue, or red shift itself. Blue, you stay on the north.
Watch the wrist rockets!
Why are those B2s with AT?
I'd say while we're still in base, be liberal with the AT, yo, because you can resupply.
I've also got some contacts direct southeast beyond the rocks.
I don't think they like that.
What is that sound, bro?
Grenade on the wall, we've got multiple down on the south.
Medics on the south.
I just, two just got hit on the north too, two down on the north wall. Shit, more wrist rockets coming in.
Mine Vex actually died on impact. I just realized.
Shadow, do you need more help?
No, one of them died on impact and the other one's up on the wall, so we should be just...
Torture,
should be
those
good.
Guys good.
You're back up.
Arbo's down in the northeast. I'm gonna try to get to him.
I got resupply rockets, I got a chance.
Oh shit.
Need a medic on the northeast side, ASAP.
This thing's
just trying to follow really the lines.
Yeah.
I'm so scared of everything's hitbox.
I hate this planet.
You and everybody else.
Now this pod racing thing.
Yo, we just blew by them, bro.
Okay, I'll just yell if I see something.
Oh. I thought we were dead there, I'm not gonna lie to you, dude. Yo, this is awesome.
Radio check.
Whoa. Holy, we're not shit. We shouldn't be this close. Let's turn around. Let's turn around and go back the way we came.
Do you think we're supposed to go up here?
You know, instead of pissing off the entire CIS. Oh, hey, I can see the gun from here. What kind of ammo do we have in the main gun?
I don't know what it is. It's a repeater.
We have reached Rally Point Wampa, just about. Rally Point Wampa is down there. Do we want to be down there?
Oh, shit.
Okay, we made it to the rally point.
At least two of us. Your location from the rally point.
I'm getting one.
Yeah, this is a lovely place.
I already hate this planet.
The good news is the planet hates you.
Thank you. Good luck on your journey.
One there.
Trying to figure out how this place actually works.
They are close. They are very close.
Yeah, nice.
Oh, I see. There's a whole base of them right there.
Right, I think it's making your way towards us.
I'm gonna try to hit the artillery position with a rocket.
Wait, we could steal it. We might be able to recover it.
Oh, right.
We were bad boys. I'm gonna do it, okay.
Why me? Oh, my chest is red, I'm fucked. Throwing a grenade. Keep your eyes peeled for the droids. Oh shit. Stragglers like that. Oh. Who's got charges?
We can try to take it over.
That too.
If we figure out what that means.
Where's the control panel? Oh, there's still droids by the gun.
And bunkers to the southwest. Alright, blue team, let's push up to the bunker complex to the southwest.
Get out!
Well, I found a panel for the fucking artillery.
Good.
Cover me while I hack it.
We have man down.
I'm splicing it, Kirby. Alright, I hacked it, we're good.
We got droids coming up the north side, they flanked our dudes.
Advisor, do we need to leave troops here to defend the cannon?
Negative, it is an automated system, and we struck it with enough speed the CIS might still believe it is under their control.
Understood.
Alright, so yeah, we'll all move out. Alright, let's find a way off this fucking mountain, safely.
Don't slide in the mud.
I think we can descend to the north.
Don't slide in the mud and don't stand on the quicksand rocks.
I wonder if through the bunker, maybe?
That's what I'm checking out now.
Grenade, get down. Why do I keep getting wasted?
Guys, which way are we going right now? So, consolidate.
Jesus fucking Christ, dude.
Listen, we have about five.
I make this sweet set piece with a nice ass ramp and like a cool vertical firefight. You guys go.
I don't think the southeast side is an option. There's pretty steep cliffs.
Alright, come to the west side. We're still in there.
Well, it's just a heads up. We have injury back in the base.
I have to start making my ops take place in a box.
It's dark.
Alright, boys, there's a rock ramp to the west we can take.
It's a beautiful ramp. It's almost like we should have assaulted on this ramp, but...
It's fine. This is fine. Oh boy, our shiny white camo sure does allow shit south.
Oh,
yeah, defend south.
Some fight, some big trenches.
From the southwest as well.
Droids southwest. What happens if the other mushrooms take offense to the fact that we ate one of them? Why, like they're like sentient? Yes. What if we just eat you, Thresher? I'm getting tired of these fucking Nutri-Green bars.
Soylent clone. An assassin above us.
Too good fucking eye.
Ice peeled.
Okay.
Let's go. I see dead clones, sir.
Wait here. Hold up. Everybody hold up.
Keep an eye on the top of the cliffs.
Give me one.
Alright, you're clear to move up. Got a cave entrance. Clankers inside.
It's my favorite corner cave, sir.
Alright, we'll have red team. You're on point. Clear out this bunker. Or this cave.
Alright, red. Oh shit.
I told you, guys.
Grenade,
yeah. Sounds like there's quite a few of them in the metagame. A few more of those in there.
Grenade,
yeah.
Excuse me, Red, let's push in.
Use your shields if you need to do the donut. Alright, our Romancer's hit, but he's stable.
Seems to just be a resupply point.
Anything we can use?
Lots of ammo, and maybe some medical supplies.
Alright, maybe we'll use it as a fallback point if shit goes south at the staging point.
Got rockets in here too.
Okay, I can see this stupid grass.
We're taking pretty heavy contact over here.
All the clones in here are KIA.
Okay. Sovereign, I am here and I'm going to patch you up. Oh, you're awake. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, let me just give you one morphine. Okay, pop your shield in.
There's squad shields in one of these crates as well.
I think we have armor to our fucking...
We need a rocket on that tank! Now!
We have two down.
The moment that shield goes down, you guys are fucked. Get in the cave. Get in the cave. Kill the tank or get in the cave. Oh, thank God. We got a bunch of wounded.
Okay, well, you were awake.
Get some back on the wounded.
I need some support. There's two down here.
Okay. Let's see. Lots of blood. I'm gonna give you 1,000, then give you CPR, and then I'm gonna carry you. Chain pulse. Okay, you have a heart rate. Okay. Yeah, you just need another epi. You'll be right as rain.
B-2's beach for battle towards east, east.
Thank you again.
I got blown up by a grenade.
Okay.
Thanks for letting go.
Yep.
Oh, we're good.
We need to get the fuck out of here, yeah?
How is everybody doing?
Here.
Blue team, take this time to resupply.
Make sure we get more AT. Commandos in the field northeast at the vehicles, maybe.
Yep, yep, definitely.
Alright, let's disengage, come around southeast. No vehicles. Last time there were commandos behind us, it wasn't a good thing.
What? What?
Should we just kill them, right?
Alright, blue team.
Oh shit, I got eyes on an ATT.
Alright, yeah, blue team dove back.
Is that thing functional?
100% looks like it. Looks like somebody, it looks like a hell of a battle though.
Okay.
Bend it right here, yeah.
Open, open. I see a lot of red ahead of us.
Oh, tank
I'd
right,
say
tank
bend
right.
It left, yeah.
Shoot multiple break. Tank southeast.
Hit him, kill them all!
Try to turn us in place
we
in
want
the front guns, the
front
commander
guns.
Three tanks.
the front gun, focus this guy.
Burn.
Oh my god, I love that.
Okay, good.
We got a droid straggler right, hit him with a cannon.
Charging us on foot. Crawling towards us.
You gotta kill him.
Nah, it's fine. Just... commander gun him.
Cannot see it.
That droid's still alive in front of us.
He's throwing a grenade.
Just.
Got him. Okay. Back on trip.
Step on him.
No, yeah. You're going the wrong. Yeah.
That was the bravest little droid.
The turning in place is hella good on this thing. It's the only thing that makes it usable.
Reading your diaries.
Requesting a barrage from the artillery piece in grid 037016.
037016, copy. Firing.
Alright, you guys look good to dismount.
Copy that. Alright, Donut, you guys, you take command of the ground forces, I'll take command of the tank here.
Hey, firm. Artillery's hitting that staging area right now. Alright, infantry, we're moving north, we're gonna get in those trees, and we're gonna push up towards that staging area.
Are you?
Rounds incoming.
Do you guys still have a commander for the front gun torch?
Careful, artillery's hidden.
I think so, yeah.
Okay. Round's complete.
Affirm command, we're commencing our assault in the droid staging.
I don't see it on the top gun. Oh my god, this is a whole droid base!
Holy shit.
Oh, we stuck fucking artillery. Oh, right.
Have that ATTE come over here to the northwest.
Direct front.
Hey, have the ATT come around. You're going the wrong way.
Stuck with these with armor.
ATTE wounded are gonna be by you. I need you to cover them.
Ifrim.
Oh god. Bad, bad shape.
Okay, get this other.
Getting tourniquets on ASAP.
I'll start getting time into his chest.
Shmoop is up.
Holy crap.
I know.
The foam, it does nothing.
What the hell happened to Sovereign?
What?
I'm pinned.
I used 6 biofoam on his head and it's not moving.
Yeah, it's because the biofoam only does one singular injury at a time and he had like 20 or 30 on each of his locations.
Oh, it's a miracle!
Oh my god, how did this happen?
Oh my goodness, thank you everybody! Sovereign.
Enemy tank to the east is still up, still blasting us!
You're clear. It's a snail droid.
Nice, good hit, good hit. Locate the wounded. Get them up and then we'll continue.
Thrasher, no! Is anyone giving him blood?
I'm surprised it was more than a headshot.
I'm doing CPR.
Did the doors behind us just open?
Yes.
Oh shit, spider droid!
Yep, alright, so yeah, red. Clear down here.
Good shit, good shit. Keep those droids to the west pin.
Oh, one person down, two people down.
Red team, cover the... Assault the compound. Red team, assault the compound. Blue team, cover to the west.
Dead's out, detonator's out. B2 at the top of the ramp.
Security.
You good, Shadow?
Keep those droids off the fucking ramp. They can get above us. We're fucked. Get the wounded. Oh my god, no! Ah! Personal shield! Hey, I need a medic up here at Sober now. He's like,
oh, user fuck. In your channel timed out.
Medics are busy.
Dragging him back.
Can you give us...
Oh my god.
I'm just gonna fire up on the ship.
I don't like the fire on the season.
There's one more droid at the bottom of the hill to the west. It's sniping up at us.
Throw a grenade at him.
You think this is there, you can see where he's working the first time, working for me. Oh, yeah. Okay. I'll start working on his leg.
Let's mop up the top layer first, then go under.
Dude, where the fuck are those shots coming from?
Out.
There's like a middle section that opened where those burning tanks are. There's more droids in there. I'm moving down to there. Wait, is this? Oh, you're good? Okay. Holy shit! Torch needs our help! Torch, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
Watch out, down these ramps are huge, huge areas.
More northeast.
There's a medic for IDAS on the east side. On there.
Watch out, grenades!
Good.
Up on the wall?
No, yeah, no. I just need a bandage.
To the east. Sidehouse is down. I'm up.
Yeah, I'm good. Thank
I'm
you.
Going around the wall on the south side, making sure there's no enemies.
Reloading.
see maybe ammo boxes.
Droid gun!
Throw a grenade, drop a shield, then train
the
second one.
I'm gonna shoot the rocket, move.
That was very much works too.
Hold still, son.
Right side. Man down.
Are you surprised that I found the Droidica? Thank you. Am I able to take a morphine or do I have too many drugs in me? Someone just went down over here.
Grenade.
He's vexed. Well, shit.
Oh, we have two people down over here. Okay.
Vex K.
You guys got my back?
Need more medical assistance. Underground, south side.
Keep an eye out for IDAS. I haven't seen him. We gotta get to- Oh shit, that's a droidica! Anybody find IDAS?
I'm busy working on torch. Hey, can we get a sand off who's still up?
Thresh up.
Rolingo.
Okay.
Vex is up, Sov's down.
Alright, downstairs secure. Let's regroup on the upstairs. Someone stay on security with the medics.
Let's hold the top facility.
B3s, B3s, underground. East side, east side.
What the fuck is a B3s are commando droids, right?
It's a really fucking fast B2.
I'm gonna give him blood.
He fucking came sprinting out of the darkness.
The fuck is that? More blood in you. That's what you need. An IV in each leg. risky, but I'm not going to. Okay. He'll be up eventually.
Good.
He just needs blood to get into him.
Alright, pick him up. Let's head to the surface.
Okay, I'm going to give him 500 more. Oh, he's awake.
Thank you once again, medics. Okay. Where's Vex? Yeah. Thank you, Vex, for dragging my ass out of there.
Alright, Westgate.
We're our friendly neighborhood fucking spider droid boys. Is that commander droid?
Mags.
There's a droid I took down the ramp.
Get AT ready for it.
Don't have the sound.
Okay. I've got a shield.
Did you say donut's done?
Yes. Right. AT up and ready.
Alright, Relling Guru, let me know when you're ready.
Okay, just give me 1 second.
Clear the back blasts.
Okay, I will pop it in 1, 2, 3.
Yeah. So there was a Jordico. Oh, the droid. Nah, I deserve that.
Alright, we're moving out. Careful of fall damage.
Shadow KIA.
A natural stone ramp. We better go around it and try and drop down the cliff some other side.
Oh, hang on, I see something sniped.
I appreciate your genius tactician.
I don't like that thing. Goodbye.
Was that a Jordica?
No. You're just regular B1.
Yeah, this is a
McDonald is down upstairs, he needs blood.
Do you have a medic up there?
Watch out from the towers.
I'm going back up.
Oh, we got a spider droid, the southwest on one of the towers.
Spider droid southwest down the ramp.
On one of the towers.
AT move up. It's on the tower, if we had southwest.
It's right over there.
I fell in a hole!
Do we have AT? AT, move. Shoot that spider droid.
Don't get in front of me.
Okay, what? I'm waving all of them towards these medics.
Okay. Did you get it? Oh, for fuck's sake! You're having problems down here. Do you have a squad shield we can use on these two to get them back up and shoot the spider droid?
I only have those shit ones. I'll try. Nope. When Donut gets up, he'll have one.
Who's this?
Is that fucking Jordica shield just there? Or is there an actual Jordica in it? I can't see it.
Alright, Relingo's got a normal heart rate. He should get up soon. What about Idots? Shit, what are you doing?
Me?
Yeah, what are you getting? Look at his head?
Yeah.
I just really go back up?
Yeah. I was trying to heal somebody.
Yeah, I doubt. Yeah, you can heal him now.
He was still awake.
Yeah, I know he was.
He said he needed his arm patched up to be stable.
Alright, so let's go down there.
I fell in a hole, sir.
False. Yeah, you have a heart rate. You should just wake up. Let me give you an Emmy. Solves all problems.
Down from getting Shutter Core and turn up.
I know there is. I saw a couple people working on it.
Yeah, they just didn't have any medics. They were just
what?
PRing them without any blood.
You know, AT and stuff.
No, but he still had some.
Oh, we've got a Droidica. Is that a Droidica?
That is not an AT.
There's a spider droid on top of the southwest tower.
Welcome back.
Man, guys, I've really been through it today. I don't know how much more I can take. Oh, I'm gonna put in for early retirement.
Blue team, what's your status?
Blue team's from the most part, I'm trying to support you. Blue push on to red on the north.
Watching from tower, you should be okay to move forward. Watch your left, though.
Advisor, this is Rancor. We've acquired the shuttle. Are we moving back to you, or are we holding?
Copy that, Rancor. AT-507 reads. Recover the shuttle. Fly it back to Midori base. We have to load up our wounded, including Commander Prof.
Southwest, on top of the tower.
I think it's dead.
You can get in through the nose.
Alright, do you know now what you're doing, bro? Who's in the pilot seat?
I am, but if somebody more knowledgeable would like to take it, feel free to hop in the co-pilot. But I am willing to try.
Alright, I am in the co-pilot seat. So.
I opened the ramp in the back for everybody.
I've unlocked the controls.
That's good, so yeah, just... All in?
All in.
He's got three pairs of guns.
Alright, I thought you were flying.
I thought you were flying. I thought that's why I gave unlocked the controls.
I thought you were unlocking the controls in case.
Oh no, no! So you could fly. Yeah, take us.
Now
that
I realize Commander Proverb's decision to skip the vehicle training segment of the simulations may come back to haunt us. Good luck.
That was just communications 101. That wasn't even the vehicle.
Yeah, that was.
Everyone be sure to look out your window so you can get one last look at this hellacious planet.
We'll be back.
Thank
God. Bend it west.
I don't know, the frames are pretty awful. I don't know about using it again.
Can we nuke it?
Bend it all the way west, yeah. Even a little southwest.
Sorry, southwest, yeah.
There's the bases here. Bases to our 240.
That's fine.
Yeah, you see it off to the left?
Yeah, I see it. How fast can you turn this thing?
It's pretty agile, but it's a lot slower than I thought it would be.
Oh, welcome back to the land of the living.
Man, I can't believe I didn't die, dude.
He was so close to dying so many times. It'd be a real shame if that health bar droid was alive.
Okay then.
What a day.
Alright.
What a day indeed.
Well.
Yeah, you guys wanna play wave defense?
Let's do it.
Might as well, man.
Alright. Good luck, you have 30 seconds.
Got 30 seconds until shit hits the fan.
I'm going dually pistols. And that's it.
Bounce and get some lunch.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Glad I saw that before I disconnected.
What up here?
No, we got him! I think he's dead. It killed him, dude. It killed him.